Find the G on the alphabet again.
A,
find it first.
C, D, E, G, H, R.
Oh, wait.
G.
I thought you were going to keep going there. So you found
like
it.
A,
so which one do you want to write? The upper or
G,
the lower?
Like that.
Yeah. Upper or lower? What do you think?
I'll do upper.
Okay. Oop.
I did not know what I was going to write. Not a purple one. Not a pink one. I want a purple one. You can get that. That's all.
That's
a circle. And then nowhere.
Yeah, what letter does it look like right now?
Yeah.
A C. So what do you have to put on it so it's not like the C, that it's more like a G? What does it have with that's different?
That's
almost the same, but there's this little line here. See that little line? That makes it a G.
I did that little line because it was straight.
Yeah, it's perfect. I thought, dude. So
well,
read it. What did
Lego
you write?
Thing. I need to do a Lego thing.
Oh, now you need to write Lego?
I'll do a Lego thing. Wait. Take some blue.